Welcome back! It's your new adventure today because you are going to be learning all about the U sound. The U sound made with the double O. There they are, there's the double O. Now, normally, Geraldine, that makes the OO sound. OO. 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 But today, it's going to make the U sound. U. 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 Well done, Geraldine, you're very, very good at that. Yes, you are. Now, Geraldine, I would like you to have a look around the house for anything that makes the U sound with a double O, with an O O. Do you think you can do it? Good. Okay then, Geraldine. Off you go and have a look around the house. So off she went around the house to find something featuring U. Ooh, Geraldine, what is this? You found a hanger, and on this hanger, there is a hook. I can see the hook there. Hook has got the double O that makes the U sound. Good girl. What else?
Ooh, Geraldine, you need all your strength for this. All your strength. All your strength.
Ooh. It is a cookbook. Ooh, Geraldine, and this has got lots of lovely, tasty delights on the inside. Mmm. And cookbook has got the double O spelling that makes the U sound. Well done, Geraldine. Wow, what a beautiful, delightful, thick cookbook. Ooh, Geraldine, some really tasty dishes in there. And you do like otolenghi, don't you, Geraldine? All those vegetables. Well done, Geraldine, you found a cookbook. What else can you find? Geraldine, you found a hood. Ooh, I like your hood. It's from a hoodie. So your hood has the double O spelling in. And I've noticed, Geraldine, that your hood is very, very delightful. It really suits you, actually. Okay, Geraldine. Have one last go at that U sound. Will you have a go for me? Go on then. After three. One, two, three. Geraldine, that's not right. It's the U sound. Come on. One, two, three. Good girl. Well done. Splendid. Okay, Geraldine. See you next time.